Independence Day speech for students. It's time to pay respect to our nation. Let's think about prosperity and betterment of our nation. True independence and freedom can only exist in doing what is right. Good morning to all my respected teachers, parents, and dear friends. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate Independence Day. As we all know that Independence Day is an auspicious occasion for all of us. India's Independence Day is the most important day for all the Indian citizens. India was ruled by the Britishers for many years. The East India Company ruled India for about 100 years. India got independence on 15th of August in 1947 from the British rule. After independence, we made the fundamental rights in our own nation. We all should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent India. On this day, the Prime Minister of India will hoist our tricolor flag at the Red Fort, Old Delhi. He will also deliver a speech to the nation as well. However, all cultural programs and school celebrations won't occur this year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. We, as Indians, must respect all the leaders who fought bravely for our nation's freedom in the past. Several great freedom fighters had struggled and spent their whole life only for getting freedom. We can never forget the sacrifices of Bhagat Singh, Mangal Pandey, Subhash Chandra Bose, and many others. How can we ignore all the struggles of Nehru and Gandhiji? We are so lucky that our forefathers have given us a land of peace and happiness where we can sleep the whole night without fear and enjoy the whole day in a school or home. Our country is developing very fast in the field of technology, education, sports, finance, and various other fields which were almost impossible before freedom. Now, India is one of the countries rich in nuclear power. We are going ahead by actively participating in the sports like Olympics, Commonwealth Games, and Asian Games. We have full rights to choose our government and enjoy the largest democracy in the world. Yes, we are free and have complete freedom. However, we should remember that we have some responsibilities towards our country. As being responsible citizens of the country, we should be always ready to handle any emergency condition in our country. Let's all work together to make our country the best country in the world. Let me conclude quoting the words of Mahatma Gandhi. Be the change that you want to see in the world. Jai Hind. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe this channel.